I feel so lucky to be in Nicaragua with this great group.
One of the most inspiring parts of a trip like Alternative Spring Break to a place like Nicaragua is coming back and having your values and your passion for repairing the world and for Tikkun Olam be reaffirmed.
It was really great being in an environment that was different from everything else that I'd ever been exposed to.
It was humbling.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun.
This trip to New Orleans really opened my eyes to how much faith-based community mobilization reshaped the nature of the restoration process of New Orleans and its rebirth.
Coming from the New York area, it was really interesting to go to New Orleans with a group of Catholic and Jewish students and see how something that we knew as a real tragedy in the Northeast really brought these two faith communities together.
From people who are very involved in the civil rights movement, and I've actually kind of connected it to my family who is involved in the Holocaust, and everyone always says that you should get the firsthand accounts now before you don't have anyone to tell the stories anymore, and I really think that that's the same for this instance as well in the civil rights movement.
You hold the history in your hand, and you ought to want to keep it.
One of the most amazing things I've had to witness on the trip is the initiatives people have started just to keep the freedom cause going. And I think that kind of passion, like in anyone, will just change this world.